MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Should be a good one here this afternoon between the Atlanta Braves and the New York Mets. Atlanta hope to put a lid on their 7-game losing streak coming up next. Steven Matz will do the pitching in Game 3 of the series. What do you have for us on him, Danny?
Hey, you could tell by this strikeout-to-walk ratio, 2-1, that this guy is more a pitch-to-contact guy than a strikeout-walk guy.
Play ball.
Here's the first baseman, Freddie Freeman. Lifetime numbers against Steven Matz. He's got 8 hits in 32 at-bats. He also has 1 home run. These Mets fellas. As they take the field here today, they're definitely in a nice stretch as they've won 6 of their last 7 ball games. A dive, but he's back.
Wait for your pitch up there.
Tough to do much with that one, a swing and a miss. Freeman, 30 years of age, has been enjoying a monstrous season to this point, and so far the fans are rewarding him with a ton of all-star consideration. He leads off, and we'll have to leave it there as the play is made here to end the inning.
What's the play ball?
You're out. 3. He's out. You're out. 3.
Butterfly, put me up out here.
Now batting, the first baseman.
First offering on its way. Sliced hard down the left field line. And this is going to get down for extra bases as that'll get 1, if not both of them home.
Stand up, pick it up.
As he arrives at second without a play, as they jump ahead with a run scoring on the play. Striding into the box, Ronald Acuna.
The pitcher was spotting his pitches effectively until now, working the edges, painting the corners, but he left this one right over the plate, and it cost him with an RBI extra base hit right there.
Got him to go down swinging there. Ronald Acuna goes down to become the first out here in the fourth.
Hey, you can do it, kid. No one better up there. Let's go.
Hey,
the 1-2.
Anyway, kid, here we go.
Swing and oh my, hit him with the hein, and this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. So a 3-run shot to left center, 6th home run on the season for him, and the Braves add on. It's 4-0.
Wow, that's what a pitcher gets for not putting what he thought was a bad call in the rearview mirror. I think he was still fuming and didn't get the pitch where he wanted it. The result? A reason to be even more mad.
Play ball. He's out. 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 3. You're out.
New inning set to get underway, and that brings in Freddie Freeman.
First baseman, number 5.
He was fighting that swing the whole way, but he went around. It's no